Hey guys, it's Bryce here. I'm feeling a little sick at the moment, and I just wanted to say, this is why I haven't been putting out a lot of videos lately. But I got some Dreadnought, gameplay for you right now. I'm putting that up on the channel, and I'm gonna be taking a break for a little bit until I start feeling better and I get my grades up in school, because it kind of dropped a little bit. So, if you want to keep watching the video, go at it's like 26 minutes long, but I failed a couple times, and I think it was a pretty good game. I soloed it all, though. Kind of wish I had a couple people there. If you guys want to play, it's PS3, RavageH, that's the gamer tag. Yeah, I know, it sounds weird.
It only took one blast from the Dreadnought.
Well, I'll talk to you later, guys.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other Guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like Hive. Good luck, Guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Oh, relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us?
Ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work. All right. I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that Dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell apart. Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble. The bridge across just vanished.
Give me a second. I'll check with Eris. Yeah, she says it's probably just a resonance spell, whatever that is, so just don't trust anything.
According to the world's grave, the Hive ingest those worms. Not for sustenance, but survival. Spores, moths, and worms. All things Earth's ancestors believe grew from the dead. Just a thought.
Huh.
Any luck with the weapon?
We've only scratched the surface of the Dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
Energy powers the weapon. Cade, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic... just shoot it.
There's a shield up. Let me take it down for you. Okay, it's down. I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
There's a stream of interdimensional energy concentrated within that field, growing stronger. And something just sent out of it.
Stay on target. We need more guardians on that dreadnought.
Cycling down. Let's find another channel. What's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
Thank you.
Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Activating transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey, Zavala. Wanna know what a transmat zone on the Dreadnought looks like?
You landed a Guardian on the Dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
Bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them. I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
Briefed us on your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.